All right, thank you, Roger. Well, Steve, $700,000 a day, that's how much money the Democrats say the state is losing by not expanding Medicaid, and they're blaming the governor.
Well, the bill to expand failed months ago, but today, Democrats met asking the governor to stop making excuses for denying and delaying health care to thousands of Mainers.
WMTW News 8's Aly Myles spoke with both Republicans and Democrats today about those claims, and she joins us now live in the studio with the new information. Aly.
Tracy, Steve, the Medicaid expansion bill failed back in June by 2 votes, but Democrats haven't given up hope. They say the failed bill means 25,000 Mainers will lose their health care benefits in January if something isn't done.
I don't want to live in a state where we turn our back on people.
No more excuses. That's the message Democrats want to send the governor, asking him to stop delaying and denying health care to Mainers.
It's going to save the state money. The governor's accusations that it's going to cost more than it saves are wrong.
According to the Kaiser Foundation and Heritage Foundation, Maine would receive $256 million a year from the federal government if they expand Medicaid. Divide that by 365, that works out to $700,000 a day.
From pacemakers to stents, $700,000 per day could save hundreds of thousands of lives.
But Republicans claim that math is wrong. They cite the Department of Health and Human Services, which states expanding Medicaid would cost the state money, about $75 million a year.
If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. You know, when somebody says that, you know, this is going to actually make money for the state coming from the federal government, our federal government, which is now $17 trillion in debt, I'm really concerned that, quite frankly, that we're seeing promises that can't be kept.
Governor LePage will make the rounds Wednesday to pay back Maine hospitals almost $500 million in welfare debt racked up over the last decade. The governor released a statement in response to the Democrats' claims, saying all Mainers should have affordable health care, but waving Medicaid expansion like a magic wand will not solve the problems in our welfare system. We need to better manage our programs, provide care for our neediest residents, and keep cracking down on fraud and abuse before adding one more dollar or one more person to the system. The governor is visiting Central Maine Medical Center and Inland Hospital tomorrow to hand over payments to the hospitals. Democrats say they haven't given up hope and believe they can get a Medicaid expansion bill passed in the next session. But according to Maine legislature, there are 2 rules that stop the same bill from being introduced twice in the same year. Live in the studio, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.